When I was a young boy, my father had what he called the bean jar. It was a jar full of brown and black beans. Whenever we missed